My name is Carrie McKenzie. I'm a materials developer at MEC. So the process we go through for identifying the needs for materials are those performance drivers. It's the technical drivers. So we have to figure out what it is that you really need this thing to do. The Uptrack Pant is designed for the alpine environment, for backcountry skiing specifically, and we had a need for a softshell pant in the assortment, and we wanted to make a compounded fabric that could control air permeability, so not allow the wind to flow through the pant, but allow for moisture to come from the other side. So we started out with a base fabric. We needed to find something super, super abrasion resistant. So you narrow it down. You say, okay, we should probably pick nylon over polyester. It needs to have a certain yarn count and a certain weight. And then we had to figure out what kind of sandwich to put in between that's going to give it those performance characteristics to block the wind but allow for air permeability. So we developed this technology with a partner mill of ours, and it is a unique foam coating inside. So the foam has these tiny little bubbles that allow for air to permeate through. The space is so small that the fabric will not allow water to penetrate going inside, but it's actually going to allow for the sweat molecules to come out the other side. I do believe that sustainability and performance are attributes of quality. So I have specifications that I have to meet in terms of a lab. So we do a lot of lab testing, we do a lot of field testing, and it's balancing those out by saying, well, what's the impact if we incorporated recycled polyester? Is that going to change any of those performance attributes? So we have to weigh all of those things, but ultimately it's the promise that we make around the product and making sure that we don't make compromises to the end user, to the member.